I moved to Inglewood, California when I was 18 years old in hopes one day I could write a song that allowed me to perform all over the world. Opening up this arena is a full circle moment, and I can't wait to celebrate. Celebrating the city that's become my second home, Los Angeles.